Hello there. My name is Ronald Reed and I am going to demonstrate you a perfect Outlook PST recovery software. This is my corrupt PST file which is giving me errors. Let's open Outlook 2016 to open this PST file. I am inputting my Outlook password and hit enter. Now go to File, Open, and Export. Open Outlook data file PST. I have the file on my desktop. Choose it and click OK. The Microsoft Outlook application has now crashed. This is due to the corruption in my PST file and it needs to be repaired. I am gonna close this program. Let's try opening it again. Now the screen reads, "Something is wrong with one of your data files and Outlook needs to close. Outlook might be able to fix your file." Click OK to run the inbox repair tool. So, let's try this. Click Start to start repairing PST. It shows that no information can be recovered because the file is severely corrupted. So, we'll close this and we have no other option but to use a good PST file repair software. I have already downloaded a PST file repair tool called Remote Repair PST on my computer. You can also get it by following the link given on the description below. Now, as I know the PST file location, I am going to choose Select PST file manually. And then click on Next. Now, click on Browse and then select the corrupt PST file for repairing it. Click Next and then you'll be shown with a screen where you have options to choose whether you want normal scan or smart scan. Click Browse and choose the destination folder for saving the recovered PST file. Now, finally click on Repair. As it is a demo version software, it shows this dialog box. Click on Start Free Scan to proceed. Now, the software begins repairing my corrupt Outlook PST file. Wait for it to complete. In the background, we can clearly see that this software is really working in getting back the emails from my Outlook file. Thank you very much, Remote Repair PST. It has recovered 485 emails from my corrupt PST file. And on the desktop, it has saved the new repaired PST file. As it is a free demo version, it allows the user to only look up the email headers. The full paid version of the software lets you to recover email body as well as the attachments. Feel free to take a look at the site mentioned in the description. Thanks for watching.